For this video, I traveled over 3,000 miles to one of the world's largest defense exhibitions, IDEX 2023 in Abu Dhabi. If you're following this channel for some time now, you know that war reporting is not the only thing you can find here. Stuff about the military in general and also a lot of videos of countless weapon systems are uploaded here frequently. So I thought, why not also cover the industry behind it, and here we are. I already visited IDEX 2 years ago during COVID, but this year was kind of special since, as we all know, there's actually a huge war going on in Europe, and I was really interested to see how the mood is in such an event during this time. Also, I was quite curious if the lessons and latest trends the war in Ukraine showed us were already implemented by the industry. This video is a bit longer and I left it mostly raw, so you can make up your own picture. I have to say that this is not a total walkthrough, since this exhibition is huge and nearly every major player of the defense industry has a stand there. Covering all of it would easily make a several hour long video. However, if you like it, let me know in the comments, leave a like, share this video, and perhaps next time I will do a total walkthrough over the whole exhibition for you guys.
Thank you. This is brilliant.
صح كلمني انا فيصل
بس هذه كميات صغيره ما تكمل
والله العظيم انا احب الحظ
Thank you. الكراسة الثانية حسب موضوع ال
Have a nice day. 700. Yes. This is 700.